with Tim Bradley.
Tim, what did you just tell me? About fighting with a what?
What did I say? I forgot.
Right, you told me you were concussed early in that fight.
Yeah, I think I got a concussion. I know I do, without a doubt. This guy is a power puncher. He's a great warrior. And you know what? I tip my hat off to him. He'll beat any 140 and 147 pounder out there. I'm telling you, he's the real deal.
Referee Pat Russell came up to me after the fight and said it was an honor to ref the fight. It certainly was an honor to watch the fight. Did you come out fast because you had some statement to make after the Pacquiao fight?
You know what? I came out fast because I wanted to jump on him. You know, I didn't want him to get in control and just control the fight early. I wanted to control the action and work at my pace.
He started to really nail you with the right hand. And you think that was, you were concussed in the first round from that right hand?
I don't know. One of them punches in one of them rounds, man.
What makes you say that? I mean, you're not, how do you know? Why would you say that?
Because I'm dizzy right now. I'm dizzy right now.
You were throwing punches, it looked like. I thought you were out on your feet a couple of times in that fight. Can you describe what happens in those moments when you appear to be basically knocked out and yet you're punching back?
Well, the warrior instincts know you come in, you know, just hard, determination, the will to win. Even though I got rocked, I still fight hard. You know, I just come right back. You know, that's just the warrior in me.
In the 12th round, he hurts you badly. It was a very close fight. It could have won him the round if you go down.
Yeah.
And you didn't hold right away. What was going on in your mind at that moment?
Damn it, I got to win every single round. I got to fight hard. And try to win these rounds because I know it's a real close fight.
Tim, congratulations. That's a champion, ladies and gentlemen. Ruslan, just a fantastic performance. First, it was a close fight. What do you think of this, the decision?
Вы все видели. Я делал свою работу. Все, что я сделал, все. Это уже пусть на совести остается судей.
You saw everything. Everybody saw what I did in the ring. It's up to the judges, but I think I did everything in there to prove myself.
Freddie in the corner was thinking of stopping the fight a couple times because you were taking so many punches. He appeared to and admitted that he was badly hurt several times. How badly were you hurt?
Вы видели, я не был ошеломлен его ударом, мне было все равно, вы видели. Я спокойно шел, встречал его и бил. Я просто его бил, он бегал.
Everybody saw. I did not feel his punches. I was going after him the whole 12 rounds. He felt my punches, and everybody knows that. I didn't feel his punches at all.
Ruslan, congratulations, and I'm sure we'll be seeing you again very soon. Guys, Bob Arum came up to me right before I talked to Tim and said, wasn't that like one of those old-time fights? No, not really. The fights were never that good. Only here and there, let's face it, Jim.